relaxing kasi pag nasa bahay ka na, diba? Siyempre po, nagmamanay ako kung biyahe ka. For me, I guess, if I am doing, because I live with me and my, of course, my girlfriend. So what we do is, when we're doing stuff around YouTube, manakabong kasi sa TV, mga random vlogs or whoever, YouTube yan. Pag chance na may oras kami talaga, we'll watch a series, whether it's on Disney, it's The Bear, for me, whether it's Umbrella Academy now on Netflix, or I just finished Avatar a couple of months ago as well. It's usually those. If it's a movie, whatever the latest release is, for whatever streaming platform, we try to watch it. Pero chin-check namin siguro kung 1 or 2 hours yan. Kasi kung may oras, kakayanin.
Yep. At syempre, check.
Ganito ka lang kayong TV mo. If it's this size and this beautiful, hindi na ako lumabas. And you heard what they were talking about earlier. You can actually game on these types of TVs. It doesn't have to be this size, but this type of particular TV and the technology na we can actually game with it.
Ang dami nang pwedeng gawin.
Ang dami nang pwedeng gawin. My gosh. Baka yung mga tao na nga, hindi na mag-aaya lumabas eh. Nangaaya, punta ka dito. Punta ka sa bahay ko. Laro na lang tayo. Manood na lang tayo. Experience when you have the same experience in one place. I mean, of course, it's all nice to have your TV at home. Pero iba rin yung viewing experience. Kasi yung kinalakihan natin, di ba? Saturday, Sunday, we see our friends or family. We come together.